2017, a man sued McDonald's because he was still depressed after eating his Happy Meal.